Everybody, you guys, Rebirth Island is back, aka Ashika Island, the new Resurgence map in Call of Duty Warzone 2 Season 2. Now, you guys, we all know that the RPK was nerfed, but did it really get nerfed? Not really, but I think there is a new LMG that is going to take its place as the reign of the meta primary, and that is the SAKIN LMG. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, guys. Please smash the subscribe button. We are almost at 20,000 subs. And also, let's aim for 100 likes. Guys, take a second, like the video, help me out. And also, I'm really curious what you guys think of the new update, of the new map, and everything like that with this recent new season. So let me know down below. So hope you guys enjoy the video, and guys, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Yeah, this P90 actually kind of cooks, bro. What the f- Hi.
Be advised, you have teammates outside the safe zone.
Oh no, man. Oh my god. Hey, this like might be the best floor loot gun in the game, bro. What the f-
Oh, how, what is that timing, bro? Wait, what actually is that timing though?
Oh, two kids came up the court. Two kids came up the court behind me, bro.
Holy fuck.
How'd he see me? What?
I'm your f***ing dad, kid.
He is insane.
Is my bounty on an island or some shit? What the fuck is going on over here, bro?
Damn.
Some of your team is still outside the safe zone.
Or two teams of two.
Yeah, hey, 26, bro. I got too aggro there. I should have pushed back. I should have looked at Zen and then pulled back a little bit.